call a safe zone along the border. Their concern is that they want, to have a Kurdish, excuse me, my kids are here, live television. They want to have some sort of an area where the Kurdish forces that are in Syria, in northern Syria, who Turkey